Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. Welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Stairway to the Dust and Duel Worldwide Edition. I have one more character that I need to duel before I have everyone currently duelable unlocked. I'm currently duelable, well, dueled. How do you do words? Whatever. From what I've seen, there's no sign of her anywhere here. So I'm just gonna be playing a card based on is tactically effective. Whether the based on card is a normal monster or an effect monster, an unseen card will give you an opportunity to surprise your opponent. Meh, not really that great of a strat, because they'll attack anyway. Honestly, if you played a monster, if you could play a monster or face up the fixed mode, would you do that more often? I think you would. That's important to maintain a level. Blah blah blah. To offset the balance of the deck that you have, it opens a whole new range of tactics for duels, but involves some risk that can only be covered with some high level play techniques. Yeah. Taya is with Weevil Underwood right now. Beep, 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 beep. The answers to the Death Star are... Darn! It didn't work. That guy I saw the other day had the right... Darn! It doesn't work! The guy I saw the other day had the right answer of everything. Every time he said, lippity leap. Lippity beep. Probably a robot. Nice little storyboard with the passengers. Doesn't matter how long a match is, we spectators just love watching duels. And I'm looking for someone to duel, someone I have not dueled yet. Where is she? Sorry, Emily, I've gotta go. Man, every duel I've seen has been a heated battle. What I've seen so far, watching opponents' cards and graveyard is the key to winning. Okay, I am serious. Where is she? I have the faintest idea who you might be, but I'm rooting for you. If not, you'll choose your opponents carefully. At the start, just think about reinforcing your deck and try to choose duels who you think you could be. Where is she? No, you don't need... No, having too many of those will be bad for your deck. Speaking of bad, where is she? Lots of good duels participate, but you're pretty good yourself, right? Quick question! Why is Weevil on two sides of the world? Minimum number of cards in the deck is 40. The odds get even tougher if you got 50 cards in your deck. I mean, a large number of cards does not mean a strong deck. The smart duelist adjusts the number of cards to balance the deck according to his or her play strategy. Weevil just seems to be jumping around everywhere, and I do not like this. I know! How are you all the way over here?
I need to look something up.
I've been looking for a while and I still haven't found her. Wondering what sort. You think it's some kind of fad? Target week. Okay. Well, I've seen her a few times. Ishizu Ishtar, a woman that wanders the world together with the Millennium Items. Anticipating the coming of the ghouls, she chose to participate in this tournament. Joey Wheeler, a consistent darkness contender in every major tournament. Oh, they never faced him in a duel. Go and battle to defy them. Good luck. So now I have to take some time to duel these two. For target week. I wanted to find someone else, but she's not showing up. I really don't care, but do you really want to face me? As I said, I don't mind. Oh yeah, I did just beat you, didn't I? Forgot who I dueled last time. Are you serious? I have to accept it, because this guy has way too many goblin attack forces. When did you have that card, Joey? I just thought of something. Why I didn't think of this before, I don't know. I think I was stressed from my searching for a certain character that doesn't want to show up. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this duel. My deck sucks! I have way too many high-level monsters. Shut up, Joey. thing never gives you anything good. That could be helpful for Raigeki, I guess. Alright, Ishizu, let's try this again. I wish to see the power that sleeps within you. The power that rests in the deepest recesses of your soul. A power that may cast away the hate of the Tombkeeper clan. Gotta be honest, I don't know what her thought process was there. A very good one, apparently. Thank you. serious? Rajeki did not do a thing for me. Good thing I have magic jammer down. Grab hold. This was a close duel, but I played smart, waited when I needed to, and now victory is mine! Your power is good. You may become one of the many that can grant my wish. Thank goodness, that was actually a close duel. I don't feel a little nervous there. Eurabian Curse of Dragon. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I'll see you guys next time.